Hey everyone, DCF here. So the draft is tomorrow. I'm fucking excited. I'm just going to give out some of my final thoughts before then. So the top three, rumors have been going around that the top three players we're most likely going to get, if they're still there, are TJ Watt, Charles Harris, and Taco Charlton. Who's my favorite out of the three? I'm taking Charles Harris from Missouri. And, you know, obviously in the first round, we're either going with a defensive end or a defensive back. Who do I want in the first round? I'm going with a defensive end. I mean, that position has just been so fucked for so long. We need to find a defensive line in Dallas. It's been too fucking long. We have to have a solid edge rusher. Charles Harris, he's the kind of guy I can see him getting double digit sacks in his first year with Rod Marinelli. If we pick him up, I think he would work out beautifully for us. And then you have, pray to God that either one of these two are there, either. Either DeMarcus Walker or Carl Lawson. If either of those two are somehow in the third round just sitting there, pick one of those two up immediately. DeMarcus Walker from Florida State University, he's fucking good. He really is. I don't want to take another edge rusher. I don't want to take an edge rusher in the first round and then again in the second round because we have to build up the secondary. So, defensive end first round, secondary second round, then third round if you want, you can go ahead and pick up another edge rusher. If he wasn't so crap at run defense, if I believe even if he was average at stopping the run, he would probably be an early second, maybe late first rounder. I mean, either way, we're going to walk out of the draft with a much, much, much more improved defense than we do today. I'm just fucking excited. I'm so excited. Next week, I'm going to try to, get all my reactions. Work might interfere with that. I hope it doesn't. But I'll try to get all my reactions for the draft. Maybe first through the fourth round or first through the fifth round. I don't know. Also, I'm sorry I have to talk about this again, but Cowboy fan, can you please stop? Can you please just fucking stop it already?
That's trade for Richard Sherman. I want Richard Sherman.
How do you guys not see this? This is like the oldest scam out there. We're coming to a very stacked defensive draft, so the Seattle Seahawks are going to try to trade their old all-pro, all-star defensive player, try to sucker a team into giving them draft picks for the draft. They're going to wave him in everyone's face in the trade, like, ooh, what is this? What is this? I don't know, but it's shiny. It's shiny. You know you want it. You know you want it, daddy. And they'll sucker a team into thinking, whoa, that's Richard Sherman. He's Richard Sherman, and he's fucking better than Deion Sanders. I'll take Richard Sherman off your hands.
Okay, here you go.
Fucking idiot. So Seattle will take a couple offensive linemen off your team. They'll take one, maybe two first round draft picks. And all of a sudden, before you know it, they have this brand new Legion of Boom ready to go. They're dominant over the NFC yet again. And it turns out that Richard Sherman, on your side of the deal, he doesn't bring the same amount of intensity to your team as he did in Seattle. What does this mean, kids? It means they win, you lose, you're standing there with your dick in your mouth and you look like a fucking idiot. Look, I love Richard Sherman, okay? I hate the fucking Seattle Seahawks, but I love Richard Sherman, okay? But at the same time, he's 29 years old. Like, at some point within the next 3 years, he's gonna start slowing down. And it's like, why would you take a 29-year-old when you could have a 21 or 22-year-old that you can develop into an all-star? So, yeah, I am not up for trading for Richard Sherman at all, or just trading in the draft, period. I think I'd be good just staying where we are right now, the 28th pick. We have a lot of great, you know, defensive talent that will still be there. Like I said, Charles Harris, TJ Watt, fucking Taco Charlton. And we'll still have like 5 or 6 more picks after that. So we're going to see such a fucking huge improvement in next year's defense. Like, holy shit. And there are still rumors going around that somehow we still need a wide receiver. Fuck you. But with that being said, I'll see you guys next week. Peace. Okay, so it's Tuesday, it's the day after. I was expecting to get this on Friday, but surprise unboxing video! Suck my dick. Okay, it said it was supposed to get here on Friday, but it decided it came on Tuesday, so I'm very excited to get this. I got one of the new draft hats, and I got a Tony Romo jersey. It's gonna be the last Romo jersey I'm gonna buy for a while at least. What the fuck? What? Okay, fuck off. What? It's fucking basketball socks. I mean, I have the jersey, but maybe for some weird-ass reason, what? Okay, well, there's the Romo jersey. I'm trying to wonder, hold on, let me look at the receipt. What the fuck happened? Cowboys, navy men's jersey. Yeah, fucking Cowboys, white official onstage draft hat. I got, how the fuck do you mix this? It's NBA! How the fuck do you get this mixed up? Jesus fucking, hold on, let me check out, maybe there's, what the fuck, just hold on. Okay, it's not in my fucking mailbox, it's not anywhere near my porch, I have no clue what the fuck happened. This feels good. Yeah, this is fucking nice. I paid like $40 goddamn dollars for a hat. It gave me shitty ass fucking socks I could probably find at a Walmart or Foot Locker. I'm so pissed. Okay, God fucking damn it. I'll keep you guys updated. I'll try to get my fucking hat. And I'll just see you next time. Peace. Just heard the mail. Wait. Fucking wait. Never mind, it's bullshit. Bye.
I'd like to thank our sponsor, the U.S. Postal Service. When you want something expensive thrown on your porch and stolen, you want the U.S. Postal Service.